Hey everybody, and welcome back to New Reaction Viewer. Today, I woke up, and I was like, scrolling on Twitter, and we actually have a trailer for the new Thor! I am so excited. It's only a teaser, but it's Marvel, so I have to react to it. So, as always, links to the original in the description below, with all my social media, like you even need the link. I mean, again, it's Marvel, but yeah, let's get right into it. Oh, his OG costume from the comics. Okay, that's cool.
Now they're but humble tools for peace.
Stormbreaker? And this movie looks beautiful already.
Exactly who I am.
I forgot he's a little chubby at the end of Endgame. And the Guardians are in this. It should be interesting, but not him dressing like Star-Lord though. Okay, we saw that in the Lego set, the boat. Not every god. Oh, Zeus. Okay, has a plan.
Remember what I told you.
So we're getting some other gods in here. Okay, awesome? Okay.
Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me. What?
I wonder how big of a role the Guardians are gonna play. Because they look like they're in this a lot, which I like.
Just listening.
Marvel can do no wrong. This looks great. Oh shit. He's like, how do you have my hammer? So that was the teaser trailer for Thor 4, Love and Thunder. That looks freaking great. Like, I just wish this wasn't a teaser. Like, we're only gonna get a teaser? Like, this shit comes out, like, what? Like, I know Doctor Strange is next month. Like, I think we're only a few months away from Thor, too. So I'm like, this is only a teaser? But, no, it looks good. We saw the boat from the Lego set, pulled by the goats, we saw Zeus, we saw Valkyrie running New Asgard, like, there's some moments in there, so that was really good, and yeah, I just hope the Guardians are in it as much as it looks like they are in it, because, like, Thor and the Guardians is like, a different dynamic that I really like. But yeah, that's all for today. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Peace.